top 5 most expensive art pieces ever sold. 5th place, number 17A by Jackson Pollock, sold by $200 million. 4th place, Nafea Fa'e Ipoipo by Paul Gauguin, sold by $210 million. 3rd place, The Card Players by Paul Cézanne, sold by $250 million. 2nd place, Interchange by Willem de Kooning, sold by $300 million. And 1st place, Salvator Mundi by Leonardo da Vinci, sold by $450.3 million. For more art insights, like and subscribe.